So you've seen a couple fights on the 16, right? But it's a pretty safe route overall, is what you told me.
Yes.
Yeah. Just on the weekend, it will.
Yeah, especially downtown.
Downtown.
So it's not really only the 16 bloods. It's more like the popular bloods, the East Side bloods, the South bloods.
Do you think the light rail will be safer or less safe?
Less safe.
Why is that? More popular, more packed, more people, more...